local office energy provider credit.
Now, harnessing the power of the sun is many people's answer to the problem of greenhouse gas emissions and climate change. Now the biggest solar power station in the world is under construction. The BBC's Simon Domper has been to Moura in Portugal to see how it will work and how viable large-scale solar power might actually become. This part of southern Portugal is one of the sunniest places in Europe. And this is how they are exploiting that, by building a solar power station, the one with the difference. The panels are 10 metres by 14 metres. There are going to be more than 2,500 of them, covering an area the size of 250 football pitches. Photovoltaics, or PV, generating electricity directly from the sun, is now an established technology. The power generated here at Moura over a year will be enough for 30,000 homes. This is becoming a big international business.